One of the suspects is in the hospital and another is in custody this morning after an officer involved shooting on the north side.
As Action News Jax's Alicia Tarancon tells us, police say the suspects may have been involved in several robberies in the area.
Police say they were conducting an undercover robbery investigation when they spotted the two men. That's when they say they got out of their patrol car. Now this morning, we want you to take a look at the area. It happened over in this busy section of Lem Turner, where you can see a Metro PCS and Foot Locker. There's a barbershop as well as a number of other businesses in the area. Now we want you to take a look at video from last night when Action News Jax was on the scene. Here you can see several investigators outside on Lem Turner near Soutelle Drive. The area is roped off with police tape. JSO tells us that when police saw the suspects, they ordered them to get on the ground. One man did and was quickly taken into custody. Police say that suspect did have a gun on him. The second suspect took off running and police went after him. At one point, another officer yelled that the suspect has a gun. One of the officers fired his gun, hitting the man. That man was taken to a nearby hospital where police say his condition is stable. And JSO has not released the names of the two suspects. They are expected to release more information later today. Now, this morning, we're reaching out to businesses to see if they have any surveillance video or could tell us more about what happened. Reporting on the north side, Alicia Tarancon, Fox 30, Action News Jax.